you were to make your first, like I keep my first long shot since 2009, it's in a box in my room. And it's a crappily made, like I tried my integration, I tried with the old style aluminium box that is two pieces. That doesn't make sense, still two pieces anyway, will break, you know. But when you start to tweak it and then you adjust it and you make it, you know, yours in your own way, you customize it, and then if it breaks, you fix it back, and then eventually you're just trying to make this thing better and better and better to a point that one day I'm not going to sell this thing anymore. This is really mine. You just keep bringing this guy out to go play. So really, it's a sense of accomplishment plus that satisfaction that this is mine.
This one is Nerf Camp. I know that a lot of people have a lot of sort of less than pleasant remark about this, but I made mine to be a bit comfortable. So basically I asked Piggy to make this joint here so they accommodate all the different bus stops. Rather than the previous one, the original one, you can't really extend or do anything. So right now, it's you can do it. You can hold your brace against you without any, to hunch up. Because the original is very short, so they hunch itself up. Yeah, another change is what I did is I added two Picatinny rails to the side and was able to do this. The modification is very, very simple. I just grab all four holes here and screw it in. No glue needed at all.
Plunger rod rope.
So nice.
Oh! Dang!
You see this guy?
This is correct.
Arrow from here.
What? Whoa.
Just maybe something here.
Balls, you mean?
So we're actually going to try out this experiment where we're going to measure what kind of FPS we'll get if we use different weighted darts. You can see that I actually have a few different type of darts. Two are felt tip Stefans, which we used to use a lot in the past. And I have, let's just use these two. These are standard ACC Stefan darts. And then we have these two, that one goes away, they actually cut down to make it even lighter. We're not going to care about, you know, the performance of the dart, you just want the different weights. So these two full, these two half, which should be lighter. So we're going from heavy to light to see the difference in FPS using the same blaster in single clip. So I'm going to load the two light ones into the clip first, so they'll be the last two that we're firing. Then we're going to use the standard full full tip Stefans, and then we're going to use these older, heavier Stefans inside this long shot, which is a full length accepting long shot that has an artifact reach. It's don't ask me about spring power, it's just quite powerful spring. So we got this Kony over here, Element Kony, as you can see, and the FPS is all here. So yeah, Ireland has to check the readings. We're just gonna try this out. We're just gonna try this. Like a complete brand new experiment, so let's see how things go. Alright, so first two is the standard. Yes? We're gonna try it out now. So we'll start off with two of the old Stefan darts. And then we'll just carry on. And we'll see how the FPS changes from there. It's the same blaster all the way. Let's go. Alright. I'm gonna bring it like this so I can make sure that I fire it right. Okay. Ready? 188.4. Try it again. 189.7. Now is the silicone tip dart or the nipple dart. 145.8. Next one. 44 FPS. Now it's the cut down silicone. Yeah, you're already so nipple tip. Okay, so let's see the FPS for this guy over here. Go. 82. Let's try the last one. Feed properly, please feed. He's not feeding. Really? Oh wow, he's right. Duck in the coney. And then last one, let's go. See how this guy goes. Make sure it's straight. 216! So light darts actually go up. Lighter darts actually go up. It's not fair as a comparison right now because dart in the crony, dart broke, so we have to try it again and again and again to make sure that you know, this theory of having lighter darts gets better performance.